I'm gonna love ya like no one could.
Hi, I'm Jackie Blaze, and this month it's all about the art of seduction, because with Valentine's Day just around the corner, it's all about spoiling that someone special. And if you don't have anyone special, it's all about seducing somebody or re-seducing that partner that you've been with, because this month it's all about giving. Giving and not just stopping at that dinner, but also planning that champagne breakfast or that special massage for our special someone, because when we give to that special someone, we're really giving to ourselves, because we're creating a special, fun-filled, loving weekend where we can just have fun with that special person and get to do some of the things that we've been wanting to do, whether it's whisking our partner away or just having a quiet weekend at home. Ladies, get that lingerie out, spoil your man, and don't forget to get dressed up, because men are visual. And this season on the catwalk at the David Jones runway show, it was all about red, burgundy and lace, and nothing quite says romance like lace. So get it all on. Don't forget to stop off at the makeup counter, maybe put on some lashes or a pop of red lip, because red is all about love. Gentlemen, don't spare any expense. I personally love the Cartier Love Collection because it has so much thought put behind it, and nothing quite says love like Cartier. But if that's too extravagant for you, then at any budget, it's just all about thought and putting love into it. So don't forget to pick up a card. This month it's all about cards, chocolates, flowers, and just really getting a romantic gift. So no books, guys. Just have fun and enjoy your partner. Happy Valentine's Day, everyone.